incredible woman. The more I get to experience life with you, the more I realize how blessed I am to have you in my life. You are truly my best friend and have been my rock since the very beginning. You have saved my life in more ways than one, and I promise to choose you every day until the last day. I promise to love you unconditionally through the highs and the lows of life, and I promise to give you my all in hopes that I can give you the life that you deserve and the happiness that you've given me. Today is the beginning to the rest of our lives, and I couldn't be more excited to share the rest of my life with you. I love you more than everything. Thank you for being here.
God knew I needed someone like you to walk through this life with, and here we are 10 years later making it official. Some of my favorite qualities about you are how you love with everything inside of you. You have the biggest heart for helping others. You are thoughtful, considerate, you care so deeply, you are real, and you are one of the most hardworking and dedicated people I have ever met. To me, you are my motivational speaker, my constant encourager, my shoulder to cry on, and my biggest supporter in life. You tell me I'm beautiful and how much you love me each and every day, even on our bad days. As we continue to grow in our lives together, I promise to choose you today and every day from this day forward.
I can't write down on a piece of paper or words describe you to people around me that don't know you. There are 180, 200 people in here that are all willing to do the same thing that I am. And that's crazy that I think that enough people here to do that. Enough people can say that where anybody and everybody in here loves you as compassionately as I do.
There is no doubt in my mind that your love for each other is something special and that y'all are made for each other. I know that Caleb will care and love for you unconditionally. So please, y'all, let's raise a glass to Brooke and Caleb. May you two never stop learning from each other as you continue to love each other. And I hope that you guys are able to make traditions like we have as a family. Make sure to kiss every morning and night, and I know you do that, and tell her she's beautiful every day. But it's about making traditions for your kids, but more importantly, putting you guys first before anything. God, then you guys second, then you kids. But the one thing
very, very special treat. In the house tonight.